Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to be doing a vlog for you guys, and I'm going to be vlogging the 2018 figure skating lock-in that's at my rink. A lock-in is kind of like a sleepover, just it's not a sleepover because we're not going to be sleeping. We're going to be staying up all night playing games and skating, and it's going to be a lot of fun. So the lock-in starts at 10 p.m. and it goes till 6 a.m. So as you can tell, I'm in the car right now, and we're driving to the rink. So it's around 8:30 right now, and the rink is an hour and 15 minutes away, so we'll get there around 9:45 if there isn't any traffic, so that'll be good. This year's theme for the lock-in is Halloween, so I'm wearing my Halloween costume, and I'm wearing a onesie, and my onesie is like a llama. So I can't show you guys right now since I'm in the car, but once we get to the rink, I'll show you guys what it looks like. So, see you guys there.
So this is my onesie. It's a llama and it has this really fuzzy hood and it has eyes and these adorable little ears. And then the onesie is just gray and then it has this blue tassel for the zipper. And then on the ankles and my wrist, I have these fuzz that kind of match the hood. And then on the back, I just have a little curl. So yeah, that's my costume.
No! It's a panda. Yes.
What are you doing? I'm a skit. I put my dead llama carcass on.
They look sad.
RIP!
Wow.
Do we have Olivia and your hair.
In the morning, and we had a lot of fun. I'm really tired, and I think that I'm going to fall asleep right in the car. We didn't get to sleep at all in the rink because we had a lot of activities and we didn't have that much time when we weren't like doing something. But anyways, I want you guys to comment down below, how long have you ever stayed up before? Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Love you guys. Bye.